Feeling that it gives, I would describe as love.